Let's move the camera over a little bit. Did I move it the wrong way? I might have. I'll just sit further away. How about that? Okay, that looks okay. All right, hey, welcome, everybody. No one's here yet, but I'm sure they will be. This is more for the archive. Let's see if I can get this to work. I haven't played Dark Souls 3 with the comment stuff on, so this is new. But hey, let's see what's up. Home BK, Cloudfoot Lang, hey guys, remember you from previous streams? Yo! Seeing the chat fill up, good, good, good. Alright, let the adventures begin. Just get my bearings back here. It's weird seeing the screen kind of all crunched up with the chat down there at the side. But hopefully we can figure it out. Seeing everybody say they've missed these. Happy to see you. Welcome back, everybody. Let's go kick some butt in the ashen paint thing. More Grant Souls indeed. Someone wants me to wish him a happy birthday. It's the big 18. Happy birthday, whoever you were. I get some, Cloudfoot Lang, was that what it was? Cloud Boot, something Lang. Something Cloud, something Lang. Happy birthday. I know I got your name perfectly right. I've heard your spiel before, thanks to the Drunk Souls stuff. I am the Ashen One. Granticus is the most ashen one. I'm also a way higher level than Doompei, so I have a feeling I'm gonna tear through this opening part. Welcome to the first live stream, Captain Hobo. Welcome aboard. I keep forgetting I have that camera on now. I'm used to being able to play Dark Souls 3 all huddled up and picking my nose and stuff, and now I'm gonna have to act like a human being because there's a camera on me.
Well, rotted scrap of it, that is. Go on. Take it. Touch it.
Emerson Silva, really sad you can't play through this DLC. Sorry to hear that. It seems like a fun one. Yeah, I'm being told that the difference in mic quality is tough. I did like 8 different tests before starting the stream and I could not get this to sound okay. This is the only microphone I have at the moment. I will try to invest in a better one at some point. Hopefully doesn't sound too terrible, doesn't scare all of you away. I'll try not to be super loud and make it peak all over the place. I probably won't go super long tonight. Have to crowd everyone out of the living room, I feel like, when I stream, and I feel like a jerk for doing that. Let's move forward. Granticus enters the fray. Actually, wasn't there a thing back here? Yeah. Yeah, Mr. Gross. Bed of rot. Let's go. Boom. Seeing lots of mixed stuff about this DLC. I liked what I played in the stream the other night. You look like an enemy. Oh, geez. That didn't take long at all. Invaded? Great. Awesome way to kick this off, but fine. I'll go go get my back to a wall so you can't sneak up on me, you jerk. And if you can't find me, then I'm safe. Then again, he might have that obscuring ring that makes me not see him until he's like super close. Sorry if I kind of ignore the chat. This is kind of an attention intense game. That sounds bad. And now I've been invaded, so now I'm seeing a boogeyman behind every corner. Alright, we move in. If there's an invader, so be it, let him come. He's probably hanging out by the enemies anyway. Bonk. Yeah! I think I'll be fine, level-wise, around here. Because I'm pretty deep into like the 120s, I would say, for my level. And I think Doompei is only like in her 80s, so things did not seem super tough. It's her. I mean, so I have a feeling we're not going to have too much of a problem. It's the invader I'm more worried about. I'm just going to snipe me from somewhere, and it's not going to be fun. Right, let's explore some more! As I said, sorry if I ignore the chat, I see it moving over there. Kinda focused on making sure I don't die. And this isn't a drinking stream, so it's not like there's like a, you know, a prize to be won if I die. I guess you guys at home can drink if you want, but yeah! Way over-leveled for this. Great. Love that feeling. Like, I mean, it's part of the fun of this is being scared and terrified wherever you're going, but it's also a nice power trip when that is not the case and the game clearly thinks you will be. Thought that's where the... Oh, wait! Does the sound I heard, the invader triggering the avalanche, is that what it was? That must be it. You're so tough, wolves. Get the big wolf out here. I want to see if I can kill him over here first. Can I kill him before I even get to the boss fight? Ow. Ah, come on! There we go. There you are! Alright. Oh, jeez. Smart move. Go where the wolves are. That's gonna be the most frustrating to deal with. The crowd control here would definitely be the toughest. But if you're invading here, that means you are a coward. So that means your solo skill is probably not great. That's it. My crowd control, not great with this weapon. Ha ha! Sucker! Like 12 on 1 and I still got your ass. Let's take a sip. Get that big old scary wolf out here. I've killed all your friends, doggo. Where's your next big trick? I know you're coming from the side here somewhere. Ah, jeez, my swing on this is so slow, it's kind of tough to get. I mean, luckily one swing does the job. Is that big dog? I thought I heard a big sound. I know you're coming, there you are. If I kill you here, will your human buddy just not be able to bring you in? It's kind of tough to follow you with the camera. Jump in. Aha! Oh, that was it. Cool. All right. Thanks for the large titanite. Huh. Well, okay. There goes one spooky challenge down. Well, two, I guess. I guess that invader is a spooky challenge. I do not remember how to get anywhere, though. That looks like a big man. How do I get up to big man? Alright, we explore the frozen wilderness. I wonder if there's like a, I don't know, like a word or phenomenon where I'm seeing all these like cold colors and a cold setting, and I am feeling like it is cold in here despite not feeling that way at all before I started streaming. Oh jeez! There's a lot of fire! A lot of fire! I did not expect that. Oh, that's because there's more trees and they're all shooting stuff at me. Gotcha. I vaguely remember this. Yes, area over here. Let's just start moving. Don't mind me doing my whole claw thing. All right. We're safe here, right? The answer is no. You're playing Dark Souls. You're not safe. Anywhere. Really? Nothing? That felt very much like a ledge that an item would be waiting on. You think you've got Dark Souls' level layout figured out, and then they throw you curveballs like that. Rickety old bridge. Don't accidentally hit one of the triggers. Trono 04, the title screen is safe. I guess that's true. Hey, dude.
You look to no bell tolls. And yet you've slipped into the paint. Oh, no matter if you've lost your way. Now go on inside.
I'm not unkindled. I'm very kindled. Look at the glow. I'm the kindled one. Dunk. I'm so used to playing Xenoverse where Circle is talk.
I am Frida, but for Lord Ashen One, that thy deep return I prison for me.
I'm not going home, lady. Sorry. Right, there's that ladder there. Was there anything up here? I feel like I remember coming up here and feeling like it was a bust. Yeah, we had like this. Like it was like a cool visual thing. Praise the sun. Sure. Test. Oh. I know sometimes you do emotes in weird place and they unlock stuff. Would not put it past if it was like praise the sun right here and you drop something. All right, and away we go. What's over yonder? Come on down. I know going over there and doing stuff is where we went before, but I can't remember. Was it down here? Is this where the dog fight was? This seems right to me. This build is much more a strength build, but I am super curious about that quill, sword, rapier thing, because that looked really cool. Rapier. However you say that word, and make it not sound like a scary thing. Gotcha. Woo. I know you're a trap, but I want to kill you. Hopefully that worked. Yeah. Ow. Dunk. There you are. I saw you throwing that spear just as it was hurtling towards me. Yeah, I hit so much harder than Doompei. That's gonna make a lot of this feel a lot less spooky than it already didn't feel. I didn't realize he was throwing arrows and they were exploding. Wait, this isn't going down? Oh no. Ow. Damn it. Alright, first death of the night. Not typically good at the whole be nimble and walk across these narrow pathways. Zane, I believe what you sent did get there. Your name sounds very familiar. I saw your message go by about sending something to the Fan Mail Friday thing. I don't know when our next Fan Mail Friday is going to be. Getting people into record has been tougher. So I don't know if they're going to be like monthly, bi-monthly, something like that. But we have been getting stuff still. A nice steady stream of stuff, and we're very grateful for all the things you lovely people send. Sorry, Diego Montoya. Grant, not be nimble. Grant, be not quick. He fell smack dab on that candlestick. Woo-wee! I think there were like a few thousand souls down there. No biggie. Not too nervous about missing them. Okay. So is this like the shortcut? Is that why this orange message is here? Is it the fastest route down? Ow. I do think Doompei has more health than me, though, so she might be more durable than I am. I just hit harder. Whee! Just top ourselves off for when we inevitably have to drop somewhere. I thought you'd be dead.
Whatever. Book it. Ow! Keep forgetting those things have like a time release bomb on them. Despite their ominous aura emanating energy. Oh, rolled too late. Or early, rather. What? How did that work? That's stupid. Where am I? Okay, I'm on a block of ice. Okay, there's the bonfire over there. I knew there was a bonfire down here somewhere. Silver cat ring only prevents fall damage if it's not lethal. And my ring setup right now, I think, gets me exactly to my weight limit. So changing rings around now, probably make that a little more confusing. Okay. What was there? No, one way leads to boss and the other way led to nothing? Yeah, that's boss land over there. Those big ass crabs over here. Did they drop anything or do anything special? Doompei, yeah, I probably do have better defense stats than Doompei does, so it probably does mostly even out, if not still give me the edge. Oh, jeez, it's not expecting another Kingler. Alright, come on, Pinchies, let's go. Ah! Okay, the arrows and crabs make this a little bit tougher than I expected. Getting crowd control and not exactly my strong suit as a player. I will cut this tree down! Oh, thanks. I really need that after I got the infinite homeward bone thing earlier in the game. You got your hair. Yeah, wasn't this like just a ring or a spell or something? Yeah, it was a spell, okay. Well, I guess let's go for that. You were a tougher one. Hey, a ladder! I don't know if we ever noticed that before. Can we get? Yes, we can. Wait, was this ladder always here? Good luck on your interview, Emerson. Thanks for joining us for what time you could. Oh, is this the ladder we saw from the other way? How did we not see it when we grabbed the homeward bone down there? How did I not see it earlier? How blind are we? So this leads back up here. Thank you, George. To be fair, you were also drunk. Hey, cool, a Titanite slab. That's good. You know what, Bugman? I want to fight that boss down there. I don't need to fight you. You lead away from the boss. When Whenever I run to a ladder, I'm always nervous. I'm just gonna run right past where it is and fall to my doom. Ladder only appears after killing the trees. That makes a lot more sense. I mean, not sense that a ladder would appear after you killed some trees, but... There's three of them! And the arrows! Come on, guys. Seems a bit egregious. The arrows should at least hurt the crabs. Alright, let's get this out of the way. 11 flasks. You know what, we'll go ahead and kindle. I got so many humanity from grinding on, Cinder, Soul of Cinder. Got them all. Tried to kick down his shield. Come on, let me backstab you. Let me backstab you. Do a dumb move. There we go, that's a dumb move. Feel like I'm not doing as much damage as Doompei was. Let that stamina come back. There's the spooky wolf. Come on, Grape Tender. I know your dog's coming. I really want to fight you before your dog gets here. Hey, your dog's here. Oh, jeez. This could be bad. Alright. I might be better drunk if I lose this guy. Or I might just be better with Doompei's build. Which would shock me considering this is the one I played on! Alright, now it's just you and me, doggo. Oh, I hate that fang over fang thing! Because that hits like a truck. Come on. Ugh. I'm being way too defensive and I'm taking hits I really don't need to take because I'm scared of rolling for some reason. Whoa! I don't remember you doing that. He keeps going through my guard, and I'm not liking that. I guess when he makes the tornado around him, I can't block it? Yo, did he ever use that move? Trick, trick, please! Okay. Alright, last Estus. Oop. Gosh, this just seems like he's gonna keep coming at random intervals and... Okay, no more Estus, so everything's gotta count from here on out. And he keeps going across those pillars. Maybe that's the problem, is I'm losing him in the pillars and I had him out in the open before. Huh, analyze. Okay. Nothing for either of us to hide between here. Okay. Ow. Okay. Can't get that back. definitely thought I hit there. I should really be trying to get up on him when he does that. Also, this is bad. This is real bad. Really bad place to be! I don't know how to avoid that. Hey, there you go. I have to sit over here to be center, don't I? Well. You can roll through the ice shower, people are saying. I'll have to keep that in mind. Alright, yeah. Apparently with alcohol and Doompei's build, I am better than my home build sober. Maybe it's like a two lefts make a right scenario. I'm doubly uncomfortable. Right, jerk. That definitely felt like a backstab to me. Damn it, big dog's already here. There you are, big dog. Come on, let me backstab him. Let me backstab him, please! Oh, he pierced me. Yeah, I just got woke up in a bad place there. Dodged as soon as I could, and it still wasn't fast enough. The reason I sound different is because I am talking quietly and not yelling at a microphone across a table. When it's on my head, I talk how I would talk in a conversation rather than projecting and acting like I am putting on a performance. This is real, Grant. This is what I'd talk like if I was talking to you in person rather than, you know, on a microphone as a stranger in a distance. So, you know, this is more intimate, Grant. Yo, did your shield just roar at me? What? How did that hit? If I get your weapon set, do I get that insane tracking that you just got? Whoa! Okay, I need to stop ignoring the dogs. Aw, oh, come on! He swings so much faster than me. Unsurprisingly, my sword is enormous, his is tiny. What's it feel like getting your guard broke, son? Big dog's here. Drink! Oh, there's a wall there. Okay. I didn't think big dog could come until the little dogs were dead. I thought that's what triggered him. My plan was to keep the dude alive with one dog. Okay, so I should kill baby wolves first. I thought they just came forever until Big Wolf showed up. Devil's Mav, what's happening? I'm late. What's it look like? I'm playing Dark Souls and I'm dying. Alright. Let's try this again. I guess I have like 69 of these. Hey, hey. Not anymore. Joke's dead. Come on, doggies. Leave your master behind. Yeah! Hey, your master's dead, buddy. And soon you will be too. Whoop! Unless you keep using that move. If you were smart, you would never turn off that ice tornado. Okay, so... Jeez. Can only get one swing in on this. Yes! Face stab! Alright, just get in there and like just one more shot should do it. Oh no, that killed it. Awesome. Oh. That critical was all the difference in the world. Alright. Anticlimactic, but hey, props to the people who were saying kill the baby wolves first. Made that way more easy to deal with. Now how do I get out of here? Use the new weapon? Yeah, we didn't test it out on stream, so I might as well test it out here. There you are. The Valor Heart. No, this shield, it protects my back. That's a cool moveset. Ooh, does that roar like do something special? What's the scale with? I'm guessing, okay, it looks like it's half and half. Not for me, but it sure does seem neat. There you are, Black Knight Sword. So, do I have to use the bonfire to get out of here? Is there no walking exit? I'm assuming that's the case. Roar is a shield bash, okay. How long am I playing for? Probably, I would say, about an hour, hour and a half, just depending on how far I get. Good night, Evan Parmeter. Have a good night. Yo, what's up? I killed the guy. Yeah, whatever. You don't think I belong here. I think I belong here. It's this real awkward thing. So I'm not sure. So where we got last night kind of just looped back around up here. Like, do I have to go down that way where we went? For those of you who might know, like, don't spoil too much stuff, I guess, but give me an idea of... if that is a necessary venture. Like, I'm gonna go down there anyway, but, like, I'm curious if I should be, like, looking for something that we passed. Did I need to kill that dog dude to unlock something down here? Because I could have sworn I was told that one boss was mandatory and one boss was bonus, and I was told that the dog boss was not the mandatory one. Hey, buggos. Yep. We good. Everything's fine. I don't know why I'm running from you guys. Way easier to just kill. Okay, we do have to go down there. Did not have to fight Wolf. Gotta kill Stoop Kid. Ah! Yes, fall to your doom. Oh, jeez! What set am I rocking? This is, I believe, the Dragon Blood armor with the Pharum helm. Or Drake Blood. The Drake Blood you can get after you kill, I believe, one of the Drake Knights at the Dragon Shrine. You kill them, then you go back to where you fought Osiris, and there's a little statue of a Drake Knight with an item under it all of a sudden. And the Pharum helm, I think you buy from the lady. Okay, dogfight is access to the arena PvP thing. Gotcha. I will probably not be getting a ton of use out of that. I'm not a good PvP-er in this, unless it's through shady tactics. Straight up real fights, I'm not very good at. I tend to be the guy who does what the dude at the beginning of the stream did. Mad invade and hang out by a group of ads and mess with the person who's there. How's it going, fellas? We all cool? Alright. I will deal with Eddie Krager after a bonfire. This is weird, streaming this and knowing what's gonna happen. Although maybe I can just kill him way easier with how much I output damage. Yeah, I guess he's not a unique, so putting stock in him, coming back and acting like it's going to be some showdown, don't make sense for old Granticus, the strong. There's a path down there to explore? Okay, I will go back there after I get this pathway opened up. Hey, what's up, buddy? I am the Ashen One. I sure am. But that witch fooled the good father and buried the flip after we had all made up our minds to so make the tales true. My lady must see. I just show her flame. Okay, I don't know how to do that, but I will do my best. You just looked like you were struggling. Boom. All right, let's go get that cool ass weapon. And up here is this guy. Again, let's try this fight with a build I should be more familiar with, theoretically. Do understand how many times I've fought Soul of Cinder, Nameless King. Way scarier fights. Ow, forgot you fell. There you are. No, don't spit, please. Ow, thought you were facing the other way. Sure, give me your poop.
Woo!
Stepped a little bit too lightly there.
Ooh!
Alright, now. Hey, there's an item over there. Yunk! Ow! Alright. We go up here. We have the rafters up here. These little magic dudes being annoyances. Let's try and kill as many of them as possible. There's an item over there. Now, if I step off of here, will I be unable to get back? Because I don't want to do that. Huh. What side was that item that I saw on? Is it over there? Yes, okay. So, whee! Yay! Gold! Woohoo! Because money is so useful in this nightmare hell zone. Liar. Down there is something, but I will grab that later. I'll grab that after I open up that gate back here so I can more quickly make my way back. Alright, you're a trick. I think you end up killing yourself anyway once I trigger you. If not, big deal. You're twinkling titanite. I can buy that now. Okay, yeah, so let's go beat up Stoop Kid. Well, first I'll open the gate on the off chance something goes wrong. Because he did not seem like that tough of a fight, but I was not the one who fought him, so. Your voice sounds very modulated. A self-proclaimed seeker of truth. But in the end, you let the stomach to the agony that you're being promised. I didn't even mean to do that kick, but it was just nicely insulting. Ooh, big scary fire sword, huh? Oh, jeez. Okay, maybe it was bigger and scarier than I thought. Now look, I'm not a good PvP- great! Perfect timing, ass to duck, or whatever your name was. I saw it start with an A and a bunch of sensors, so I assume it was- OH GOD! You're right there, too! Awesome! Awesome, awesome. Well, good thing I opened that gate. Bravo. Can't fault ya, that's what I do. Any randomizer nuzlocks? If you are asking me about that, I'm going to say no. Because randomizers are lame. I've never found them very interesting or funny. But I am not the sole decision maker, so who knows? Good night, True Type 80. Grant, why do you sound different on this stream? I can't put my finger on it. It's like your voice sounds deeper. It's because when I'm projecting, I typically go higher. I'm like, hey, talking up here. Because I have to speak to a microphone that's a distance away. And project more. But since this is a microphone on my face that peaks very easily, I just try and talk with my natural talking tone. This would be what I would sound like if you met me in person. Ah, backstabs. Ha! Yes, this is intimate, Grant. That heals him fast. I thought it was an overtime regen. Keep trying to get back there and backstab him to undo any sort of possible healing you'd do. I wish this was a parrying shield. I feel like he swings just a little bit faster than I expect. Ow. Alright, now do your heal thing. I really thought the heal was coming. There we go. Alright. And now Dum Dum is dead. Trigger this. I want to see this staircase just crush these books. Awesome. I'll go up there in a sec. I want to see first some of the stuff I missed out here. Like these two guys I can fight. Come on down, Freddy. You hear me? I want you to see me, but I don't want your friend to. There you go. Go outside. Oh, jeez. Stuck in that corner and I couldn't move. Yes, what a fancy contraption indeed. I thought I had that dude. I was like, not even worried. I was like, I'm just gonna swing at him and kill him. Yeah, Eddie used Fury Swipes, and he got all five of those hits, and they were all five crits. It was a bad news for me. I thought that would kill you. I love that backstabs trigger at, like, a... like, you know, slightly off angle from straight behind them. Okay, let's take this outside. You cornered me, and that was the problem. Whoa! That was definitely grabbing at your butt there. Don't know how that swing got me. Thank goodness that heal triggered. Yeah, like that? I looked like I was going into his thigh, but that somehow counts as his back. Alright. Dickweed, your turn. Running away, eh? Look, camera, please! Seeing some people asking about stats. Sure, I will show them after I pick up whatever this item is over here. Ah, that's right, a spell. My stats. Level 113. Wow, I'm actually not as high as I thought. I thought I was in the 120s. You know, very strength-based. Some vitality, so I can have all this heavy stuff on. And everything else kind of mid-range. I think I got just enough intelligence and faith to use, like, one specific spell or trigger some NPC, something along those lines. Oh yeah, I want to get that sick-ass quill weapon. That's right. I need to grab that. Just back this way, I think. I have to go up here. You drop down to get it somewhere. Also, is there something over there? I don't think we ever went over here. Hold on. I have to just investigate something real quick. Items? A well? I wonder if I jumped into that well. Let's try that. Ah, there's a roof over it. I'm being summoned to another world. My covenant! I forgot I was part of the Dark Moon, guys. Let's go defend. Quick detour, folks. I cannot use the Onyx Sword. I don't think I have enough faith. Oh, thanks, Nick. Thanks, Nick. I'm glad I'm your favorite TFS member. I like how I stumbled all over that. I assume your love of me is somewhat because of my eloquent way of speaking, and I dropped the ball completely. All right, where to find evil doer? Oh, God! They're over there. I don't even know if I've been this way. Come on, guys. Show yourselves. I'm your friend. Thought I saw you up this way. There's a bunch of corpses, but they could be coming this way or going that way. There they are. Uh-oh. Did we get them? Hail, friend! I'm here to protect you, charged with your guardianship. What up? Do I have any of them on me? No, I don't. Hello. There. Now you know we're friends. Alright, the host is my charge, so I'll follow him. Or her. Selena. Briar lady. Selenia. I guess that could be anything. I will not assume your gender. Yo, that guy just falls from a cliff. And, his AI seems a little... There we go. Yo, I thought I was gonna get him to run off the cliff. That was gonna be great. Well done. Alright, where do we go? Where you lead me, I will follow. There's an evil shadow man somewhere around here. And we're gonna find him. I am your party member. I follow you. Don't expect me to tell you where to go. Because I don't really know much more than myself. Well, I don't know if I went this way. Or do we have to go this way? This place all looks so samey to me. Let me distract them. There we go. Teamwork. Forgot how dumb my hay sounds. I think we got it. I have pyromancy, but it was never very good. I haven't forgotten about it. It's just not good. I never really focused it. No! Our charge! The one we were sent here to protect! They've gone ahead on their own! I don't recognize this place. Like this tower? Wait, no, we definitely did or didn't go in that tower. We went in a tower. Maybe we went in that tower. We ran through a lot of this at some point. Where's our charge? What are you doing way up there? I will protect thee. I say as they get hit by an arrow. No! Riorin, we were in this together! We have to climb this tower and kill that dude. What are you doing, Celiana? I feel like I must be like lagging a little bit because there are some moves being made here that don't make much sense. Here, let me protect you. I will be your shield. Oh, I don't like you going up there by yourself. Hey, there's one of those bugs. I feel like you're kicking me in the head. Let's keep going. Alright, where do you want to go? I'm not going to lead the way, I'm just here to protect you. I'll take point when our direction is obvious, like going up. Hey, like here. If there's an enemy up here, I will take the brunt of its damage. Who goes? Don't get any funny ideas, mister. Selenia is my friend, and I will protect them with my life. Selenia, no! Following you. Gonna be an RPG quest member. JRPG member where I just follow behind you to the move. I have 5 drinks left, by the way. I know you can't hear me, but... Somewhere out there is a phantom that's just waiting for us. Yeah, I've never been a big fan of trees either. Oh, you look like you're about to send some fire my way! I'll distract her. Smokey would not approve of this method! What is getting my cold meter up so quick? Other than us being out in the seemingly dead of winter. There's so many bad tree people! Yeah! Good save. Alright, I follow you. Yeah, Inuyasha, I didn't call in help. I am the help. And as the help, I will not lead, I will but follow. What about over here? Nope, that's Cliff. Ah! Another big wolf? Selenia, no! Keep yourself safe! I'll protect you! I'll protect you! For my princess, Selenia, you must go! Well, and thus Granticus the Protector died. And now we're back. All right. I honestly don't think there's anything that... Well, I was basically going over there to give myself a little diversion. but that summon was all the diversion I could have asked for. Nope! Oh, jeez! Something was in that well, alright. But is there, like, anything back here? Is it just an ambush back there? Grant, Renegade, or Paragon? I would say typically more Paragon, but... frequently I can do Renegade, though. Like, I'm... mostly neutral, I guess. This isn't the way I want to go. I want to go up on that roof. Get some items I missed. Yes, Slinku. Granticus is merely a weapon. Aim him. If he is given a quest or a job, he will do it to his fullest, no matter what the moral implications. Ah, I thought I would roll through you. Haha, I got the drink off, idiot. Bonk. I think down there was something, but I know down here, over here was something. Weep. Dealt with. Yeah, the slave equipment. Alright, I think that might be the other one that I was in. Let's see. Hamana. Over this way! Is that a fan in the background? If you can hear something, it might be a fan. I don't know. These headphones are noise-canceling, so I can't tell if there's something making noise around me. I think that might be our washing machine. Ugh. This lead to anything? Huh. Which way was the one kick-ass quill weapon blade thing? Don't get stuck on there, please. I thought you were, Edward Crazy Hands for a second, so... Give me your poop. Thank you. Did I just see something, like, zoom up? Wait, do I have jump on... Couldn't tell if that was... Whoa. Okay, I have it on L3, not circle, like they did. They kept accidentally jumping with L3, that's right. Hey-ah! Take that. Alright, there's that. Is there anything over here? I don't remember. Let's find out. Heyo. Got him. Yeah, I can tell this is, like, not supposed to be done so late game, because large titanite shards, a big whoop. Alright, let's... Please land! Alright. Do I even have the dexterity to hold these? I should. There they are. This weapon's just so cool. Yeah, you want a piece of this? Haha! I know there's a dude right there. Please give me my weapon back. There we go. Alright. Is this a timeline where I already killed Kruger? No. Okay. Countered! Didn't even do that on purpose. Favorite boss theme from the series? Ooh, that's a tough one. I had to look up on like my iTunes or something and see which one has the most plays. Alright. Backtracked around to here. Now let's go up that door we opened, but first let's get all of our flasks back. This ain't Drunk Souls. I'm not having to hand this off, so... Refreshing myself is not a greedy move. Plus, all the enemies are back, so you know what? Fight me. I really like the... Was it the Dragon Slayer armor? One of the last, like... One of the bosses near... Like, right before you fight, I think Prince Lothric in this. That theme is very good for a... Fairly forgettable boss fight, I think. Ow. Alright. We moving. Let's see lightly round this church. Hey, spooky tree, I see you. Okay, good. I was afraid you were going to be a super tree. Rusty coins. My levels compared to Doompei? I showed my stats earlier. I'm about 20 levels higher than her. So... Making shorter work of a lot of stuff, though surprisingly that wolf boss gave me a weird amount of trouble, all things considered. Hey, what up, girl?
I believe that's the one from other one to shoot.
Yes.
It is good. When this is done, may the door is open. Tis the promised Uncle Gabe. It is good. The door.
Alright, the door is open. Not that door. This door doesn't open from this side because it's a weird... Please just go around a little bit. I saw something scroll by about something for a guy who's never played Dark Souls. If you're asking if you could start on this game, yes. It has a lot of callbacks to Dark Souls 1, but they are not, like, mandatory for you to know about them. And this is a very good starting game. I think they make a lot of it very beginner-friendly while still being difficult, so it's not like they're babying it for you. Ow. Ow. Okay. Easy, fellas. Here, let's slip into a place a little bit more comfortable. Okay. Nope, not good. Big ol' sword. Not great when there's a bunch of dudes. Awesome, man. I hit that shield and I sit for a little bit. Nope, that was supposed to be a kick. Woo! Alright. Nope. Nope. Got him. Alright. Time for a bit more progress. Ooh. I don't know what you're screaming for, man, but I don't... Ow! Want to deal with it. Alright, the old running gun. Whoop! Ah. Oh, jeez. I almost fell down that cliff. Hey, just a little bit of chaos. Nothing we can't deal with. Yuck. So many noises, so much sound. I didn't mean to press that. Ow. All right. Trying to remember the path we took last night. This was when we were pretty drinky, and I was not paying full attention. So, now we are in Mystery Land. Oh, not close enough! Hey, buddy, you don't look like you're paying attention to anything. Ah, that was a backstabbing, you know it! Punk. Whew! Alright. People are saying kick over the trees. These aren't the kickable trees. Is this a kickable tree? Nope. Come and get me, knight. Ow. Ow. Nice shot. And there goes his body. And none of you guys are dropping your stuff. I want to get your equipment. I'm a collector of the armor of fools. Shut up! Whew, okay, now that we've... Nope, I was gonna say I killed everyone. Jeez, not even close to everyone. Your fire is not but a warm shower when I'm busy backstabbing. Huh. Jumping ahead? Nah. Yeah, some boots. Alright, now this is a tree I can put down. Because the rot is eating that one. Try jumping and treasure ahead. I mean, that is an area I don't think I can normally access. But this seems traitorous. Let's trigger the elevator first so we can get up here quicker on the off chance. And I guess if I want to get that item, I can just fall off the roof there. That makes way more sense. Why bother jumping? I'm an idiot. Right, and there. So there was an item over. Where was it? This side? Oh! Hey, fellas! Nope. Didn't you see me? I just turned invisible. You sure you want to keep this fight up? So there's an item right there. There's a man dude over there. Let's get this item. Is that just light on there? It's not an item? I'm an idiot. That light right there made it look like there was an object here. Oh well, if I'm hopefully right by the elevator, no harm, no foul. Yep, get me right back to where I was. Nah, I don't want to bonfire up, despite being at a low air, like, you know, lowered resource level. I've killed a bunch of stuff. Cross yonder bridge. Up yonder path. Everything is dead. About an hour and a half in. Don't think I didn't see you. All right, that's the fall down spot. I can take this path over here, I think. You didn't hear a thing. You didn't hear a thing! Doggies. This is not a great time to get summoned. I should probably turn off this covenant so I can do what I want to do. Sorcery wasn't good in Dark Souls 2. Best sorcery staff, blah, blah, blah. I haven't used sorcery much in these games, so I don't know anything about how good or bad sorcery is. White Reaper, you don't look good. Wait, what? Aren't you supposed to lead me to where my charge is? Are they dead? Should I even be here? Hello? Am I stuck? Thanks. Heck is going on? Everything seems to be dead. The doors aren't open, so he's not that far yet. These guys are all still here, and they... Have they been aggroed? Is that guy dead, or is he just rolling over? Okay, some guys are dead, so he's been through here. This is clearly a new game plus. Been summoned to help. Was not expecting that. Ah, forgot you were there. Okay, so has he not been here yet? Because everything here is still alive. And, like, they were in their neutral position. I just heard... Yep. I can't open doors, can I? Nope. Great. Great. You got hit by your friend. My covenant summons me into a place that someone's being invaded, but based on their health... Oh, well, no, they just healed. Never mind. I was going to say, based on their health, I think they might already be dead, and this was a glitch, but... Where are you? Yeah, Dark Spirit destroyed! We did it! Teamwork! Yeah! People are asking why someone would invade. Because it's fun! I definitely have played both ends of the spectrum. Is this quill? Yeah, is the quill sword good? I haven't really gotten to mess with it yet. It's a much more dexterity weapon, and I am a strength man. So it's not gonna be anything I use. Thought I heard that dog breathing as it was dying. Oh, I think there's a dog down there. Hey! Bye! Come on, boys. That's right, this is the guy who won't let you pass. Whoop. Nope, trying to roll away. Wow! Wow! That guy hits hard! White phantoms can't show up out of nowhere. You have to summon them. Miltari or Miltank. You have to invite white phantoms in. Blue phantoms can come, unless you're talking about a different Souls game. But in this one in particular, blue phantoms are the ones that are brought in to protect and help Oh, great. Now everyone's going to be alive again, making getting back there a real pain. Let's try it. Shall we? I think I... Which way did I go up? Ooh. I think this was the path I took. Up and to the right. My sense of direction is terrible, and most of this area looks very samey to me. Okay, I think this is where I got summoned. Nope, that's the drop spot. I don't want to go there. This way. Up and around this ridge. There's doggies. So this is where I got summoned. So my souls, which were quite a few. I don't really feel like losing them. I mean, it's not a huge deal, but I would like to keep them. There you are. Alright, fine. You know what? I'll get that hammer later. Or maybe I'll get it now and just... Damn, I hate that he can put that so close. He looks like he's shooting it straight forward. There we go. You took a lot of hits, dude. There we go. Okay. Thought over here was where I went, but it was not. Doggo. Nope. Treasure ahead, be wary of enemy. That's the one I just got. There, it's this way, as I think... Somewhere there's a tree I need to kick down. There it is. Grab this. Neat. And hey! Boom. And I was almost certain a boss fight would be popping up in here. Now that we're in Buggy Bug Town. Alright, so people said I have to come through here. So I don't know if that just means I have to open that door, or if there's something we missed last night. Yeah, I knew you were there. Just trying to grab that and... out before I triggered you. Have to come to Bug World, there is a switch. Okay, so there's a switch we missed. Got it. So here's the door that leads back up. Was that it? Did I just walk right past it? Thought I saw something jutting out of there as a switch. What would you recommend for a beginner wanting to use the quill sword? I haven't really used it at all, so I don't know. Like I said, it's a dexterity weapon, so I guess if you're a beginner, just start doing dexterity stuff. Alright, now we got that. Like, stuff like daggers and things like that. This isn't really a game where a lot of weapons can one-to-one, like, use this if you want to get better at this type thing. Okay, we have this. Is this a switch I can hit? No. Is there a switch, like, deep down there somewhere? Like, in the ooey-gooey where I don't think I can get back up from? Because it's just so foggy in here. Alright, okay. Seeing confirmation. Switch is in ooey gooey. So let's make a move! Oh boy. I am Lord of the Flies! Behold your king! King Piggy! Oh, jeez. I don't remember the names of the other kids in Lord of the Flies. Just remember Piggy was the fat kid they made fun of with his glasses. Oh, no. That's bad. Unlike those other bozos, though, I think I have a torch. It's just I don't know if I'm gonna have time to equip it with all these things around. Where are you, torch? There you are. Oh, that puts us over. Alright, that looks like the switch I need to pull. I'll get to that after I clear this room out. Ew! He said shortly before he died because he couldn't roll fast like he was used to. Ugh. Look, guys. What? He wasn't even his leap animation. I was going to slice him. I hear you buzzing at me. Send him flying. Alright, cool. That dude's... Ah, sweet, that dude's armor. Nice. I'll actually try that on here in a sec. Out of the sky! Ah! Get those icky bugs off me. Naturally, a blood gem would be here. Alright, let's go pull that crank or whatever. If this is all we have to do to finish the DLC, that's pretty funny. Alright. I was planning on only going for an hour and a half, but we'll go for two. Oh, that's not what I expected. Yes, I've always liked that theme too. Pyromancers, as in a romancer of pies. Yes, Daniel. I would definitely say Dark Souls 3 is a good one to start on.
As ashes will be, ever seeking fire.
Thank you, Dylan. I'm glad 90% of my comments can be gold. My goal is to get the other 10% up there with it. Huh? Oh, God! One-shotting these flies feels really good. I don't think that I saw any other items as I was spelunking about. This seems like a hidden door. I mean, this seems like a staircase. That was a wall. Now I'm the dummy. Hoo-ha! Oh yeah, I got that cool new armor. Okay, I probably won't be needing you anymore. Oh. I hear you. Where are you? What's that dude's name? Venheim? Man, I have a lot of armor. I didn't get a good look at it, so... I just thought it looked cool. There it is. Hey, it's lighter! That looks pretty rad! Hey, what's up? I like the Pharam helmet better. The Pharam helmet, I think, is my favorite helmet in the game. Also, that bug sounded super close. There you are. This looks so cool. I love the, like, not, you know, Roman centurion head thing, but almost. Is the slave set I picked up earlier any good? You know what? Here, let's just do fashion souls real quick. See what they look like, because that's typically what matters most to me, really. Where? Slave knight. That looks kind of cool. You can see my face. I'm not a fan of being able to see the face through stuff. Let's throw on Venheim stuff. It looks to be less physically defensive, but more magically defensive. But I kind of really dig what I was running with before this, honestly. Like, this stuff is cool. I'm glad I have it. The collectionist in me feels sated. Yo, Drakebud set plus Pharam helm for life. Alright, I have a feeling a boss is coming up now that I've opened up this pathway. And all signs have pointed to this lady not being good.
Be forged should this world, even then would Ariandel leave us be, Ashen Wops, we all thought of.
Nope. People are saying turn off the covenant. Oh boy. Hold on a sec, dude. Alright, I am covenantless, a godless heathen, going into fight. Out of 10, what would you rate this DLC? A 7. It seems neat, but does not seem like it's mandatory. As someone who loves these games, I would play it regardless, but, you know, it is not like a, yo, get this game so you can do the DLC, like Dark Souls 1 kind of was. Not that Dark Souls 1 wasn't a great game by its own right, but the DLC was some of the best stuff. I like this guy's accent. People are saying this boss is one of the best in the game. If that's the case, then that might jump up my rating, but I assumed this boss would be good in that rating. If I dislike this boss, that will drop it down, because the optional boss was fun. What the hell? I knew you were bad. Ooh, I want that weapon.
snuff out these ashes for good.
Alright. People are giving me a lot of warnings saying this was one of the toughest bosses in the game. Or franchise, even. Ow. Alright. Just feeling you out, lady. Something tells me you're... Where'd you go? I don't like this. Whew. Ha-ha! Okay, yeah. This confirms my suspicions. This fight is gonna get a lot harder. Because there's... Oh, that's pretty cool! Oh, okay. Ice stuff was hurting me. Did not realize that. I thought it was just a cool effect on the ground. Alright. I can't see you, and I really dislike that. There you are. I keep thinking I can roll around you, but that's not the case. Alright. Recon run. Not a sad... I love seeing ghosts get hit by invisible enemies. Yeah, seeing people say get ready for more fighting after her. I haven't spoiled myself, and I don't consider that a spoiler, because that seems fairly obvious at this point. I don't think any of these bosses have had less than two phases after a certain point. But alright, let go. Even though I have a ton of humanities, I'm not going to bother using them for a bit. Wait, I still have all these souls. Shoot. You know what? Give me a sec, girl. We're outta. I think my phone just died. Felt it vibrate and it won't light up. Hey, what up, girl? Yep. Tending flames, all sorts of crazy stuff. Wild. Do I have enough to level up? Yeah, I got enough to level up twice. Sure, an even 1,000. Destiny. Someone says that scythe is really cool. I see what you did, Tachyon Railgun. I'm gonna go till 2 hours, or round up if it's like 2:59 something, and I die to the boss again. Or if I kill the boss, you know. I guess it could happen, but I kinda doubt it. This seems like a boss that's gonna take some analyzing. Alright, lady. Alright, I can block those. I can block her basic string. Ooh. Which puts me behind for a backstab. Okay, cool. Ooh. Alright, so she's not invisible if I'm close to her. Okay, she's got some poise. Oh, and I'm frostbitten. That's bad news. Drink, please. Man, being frostbitten slows everything down. Yeah, I have a bad feeling about Doompei fighting this boss, because this already seems real hard. And it seems like a much more moving around fight. Alright, I don't care about those souls. Ah! Trixie! Make me think I can backstab you. Yeah, maybe I should just not go for the backstabs and just be more focused on getting in and swiping once. Yeah! Or, never mind, get that backstab all you want. Alright. Okay, I'm taking too long on that. Ha, thought you'd be invisible, didn't you? Where'd you go? Now you're invisible. There you are! Ow. Found you. Backing up. Pulling a drink. Getting out of that. Alright. That counts as a backstab? That's amazing. Okay. Downloaded. He says shortly before dying. Okay, I know you're somewhere. There you are! Alright. That's fine. Get your free hit in. I can take it. Get out of there, please! Okay. Alright, come on. Yeah, I know this isn't the end. This is the super easy beginner part, I'm sure. And the fact that I've died 3 times on that is a bad omen. Ooh, Doompei's weapon inflicts bleed, which she is susceptible to. Awesome. Alright. Yeah, I had a bad feeling about you. You're way too big and hulking to not be a fight. Don't worry, dude. She'll be fine. Just sit at a bonfire and everything will... Oh. Great! Will Cook, I can say with certainty it will not checkpoint after that death. There are like a ton of bosses in this game that work this exact same way. Yeah, the basin is very reminiscent of the Lord Vassal. Jeez, I'm already frostbitten. Oh no. Go away, please. Ow. Oh boy, I think we found another Bloodwig. That's early to call, but goodness, I can already see why people hate this. And I have a crazy feeling that, again, this is not, not the end. I'm sure it gets worse. Oh, we're at 2 hours. We'll give it one more run. Exactly one. I mean it this time. I hate that this light makes a shadow on my face for that microphone. It looks like I got a big old mole on my cheek. Yeah, this is a very Smough and Ornstein feeling thing, except for You do it backwards, which I think actually makes it harder. You have to fight one, and then two. Keep doing that way too late. Haha. Knowing Lanny, he will go in swinging super hard, and that'll wreck this girl. There you are. No, I rolled! Okay. Get out of that. Her turning invisible is a real pain. I hear you. I hear you. I hear you. Oops, I don't mean to two-hand this. Okay, she always leaps, lands somewhere where you can't see her, and then she charges up for this, which does a ton of damage. So we can just... This part isn't so bad. Like, it's annoying because she's got so many big swings. And turning invisible is a real dick move for a boss. But she can be backstabbed. Alright. Do this. I wonder if it might be smarter to hit the big dude. Oh geez, her ice spreads really far now. Jeez! Her ice! Well, alright. I do actually think, like, from what little bit just happened there, that going for the big guy might be the smarter thing. Because once you get in on him, like, she still obviously hits, but she winds up a lot of her moves. Yeah, also, I like how the chair is stuck to him. But alright, I think I'm going to call it a night. I see people asking when I think I'm going to do this again. I'll probably do this sometime later this week. Don't know exactly when. But yeah, I've been missing streaming. I'll probably give... Follow me on Twitter, at MasterWuggles. I will tweet out, like, probably a good hour or so before. I tried to schedule this earlier and then managed to skip my alarm and not wake up in time, so... couldn't do it this morning like I had originally planned. But we will continue this fight. I see this fight being similar to the Nameless King, where it's probably going to last me most of a stream. So that'll probably be the next one. And then after that, I don't know, if that Skyrim Special Edition or whatever's coming out, I'd like to stream an adventure with that at some point. You know, maybe... Every so often streaming Xenoverse 2 or something, doing co-op with people, randos, or people in the chat. Hey, how's it going? But you know, thanks for watching, thanks for tuning in. Again, at MasterWuggles, find me, I will tweet out when other streams are happening. Let's get back to it. Thanks again. Good night, everybody.